platform. Yeah, it's a 10-point program. The freedom, employment, the robbery, the housing, the education, healthcare, police brutality. Plus, we want to end all wars of aggression. We want a fair trial by a jury of peers. We want land, bread, housing, clothing, education, justice, and peace. And people's control of mining technology.
We want freedom. We want the power to determine the destinies of our black and oppressed communities. The full employment for all our people. Cause we believe the federal government's responsible. We want an end to the robbery by the capitalists of our black and oppressed communities. We want decent housing fit for the shelter of human beings. Cause we believe that if the landlords would not give decent housing to our black and oppressed communities, they should be made into cooperatives. The education for our people that exposes the true nature of this decadent American society. The education that teaches us our true history and role in present day society. Study your lessons and act like you know, man. It's the platform, yeah, it's the 10-point program.
It's all power to the people, so act like you know, man. It's the platform, yeah, it's the 10-point program. The freedom, employment, the robbery, the housing, the education, healthcare, police brutality. Plus, we want to end all wars of aggression. We want a fair trial by a jury of peers. We want land, bread, housing, clothing, education, justice, and peace. And people's control of mining technology.
We want
the program.
Kids, free healthcare for all black and oppressed people. Plus, we want an immediate end to police brutality and the murder of black people and other people of color and all oppressed people inside the United States in armed self-defense of our homes and communities. We want an immediate end to wars of aggression by any means necessary. We want freedom for all black and poor oppressed people. Now held in U.S. federal, state, county, city, military, prisons and jails. We want trials by jury of peers for all people charged with crimes under the so-called laws of this country. We want land, bread, housing, clothing, education, justice, peace, and technology. Cheers, study your lessons and act like you know, man. It's the platform, yeah, it's the 10-point program.
It's all power to the people, so act like you know, man. It's the platform, yeah, it's the 10-point program. The freedom, employment, the robbery, the housing, the education, healthcare, police brutality. Plus, we want to end all wars of aggression. We want a fair trial by a jury of peers. We want land, bread, housing, clothing, education, justice, and peace. And people's control of mining technology. The program.